Now, when it happens, don't act mad. You gotta look calm. Answer their questions, but don't tell them nothing extra. Keep your hands out your pockets. You drop something, leave that shit where it's at.
Maverick.
Leave that stuff where it's at. My bad. Now, one day, y'all gonna be with me, and you best bet we gonna get pulled over. I don't mean I did something wrong. Maybe I made a mistake driving, or maybe I ain't do nothing at all. You gonna see me with my hands like this on the dashboard. Come on. Now you keep your hands posted, because moving makes the police get all nervous. If I ain't with you, you ask for me. It can get real dangerous, so don't argue with them. But keep your hands where they can see them. This is how you gonna act. We straight?
I was 9 years old when I first got the talk. 7, my half-brother, was 10. Sakani was 1.
Now, just because we gotta deal with this mess, don't you ever forget that being black is an honor, because you come from greatness. Now, this is the Black Panther 10-point program. This our own Bill of Rights. I want you to learn it, because I'm going to ask you about it. I'm going to quiz you.
Really, Maverick?
Know your rights. Know your worth. You understand?
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter, Star. Two R's. Daddy named me that. And don't ask me what the extra R is for. Ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, this born like this. Immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this. What shouts you a new weapon? I don't contemplate, I meditate. Then off your head. This that put the kiss to bed. This that I got real this like this bullshit, cause it's in my DNA. Sakani! Learn how to aim! Dang! Mama! Sakani peed everywhere again! Hey, boy, wipe that seat. Mama and Daddy had me when they were 17. My nana even threw Mama out the house. Said Daddy was no good, just a pusher for the King Lord's game.
Hey, baby.
You see my wallet?
Yeah, put it on the dresser.
I can't find it.
Well, I know it's there, baby. I put it there. Good morning.
Good morning.
She swore raising the dead was more likely than Mama and Daddy making it.
Mama's.
They stay proving her and everybody else wrong. And in large part, that means making sure that we don't make the same mistakes.
Well, you know what? Why don't you just sit your cute butt down and let me do what I do, okay?
Oh, really? You gonna let me do what I do?
Ain't it too old for that?
Boy.
Good morning, y'all.
Good morning.
Their cuteness can be extra, but they're adorable.
I love you.
I love you.
I can't even lie. They're my OTP. One true pairing. Mama and Daddy were born in Garden Heights. Their first kiss was in the Haven Acres projects. Daddy says our life is here, because our people are here. We got Mr. Rubin's barbecue, Mr. Lewis's barbershop, a Walmart 32 minutes away, and Daddy's store. Carter's Grocery is where you get your milk, Newport shorts, hot Cheetos, hot gossip, and anything else that you might need in a hurry. Mama thinks Daddy is scared of change. She left the garden when she was a little girl.
and she wants us to get out too. Either way, you gotta stay ready. Cause Garden Heights is always gonna be ready for you.
Seven, now are you staying at your mama's house or with us tonight?
At mama's, as long as King ain't there.
And then there's King. He runs the King Lords. My dad used to be his right-hand man. The high school is where you go to get jumped, high, pregnant, or killed. We don't go there. Not since what happened to my friend Natasha. So, Mama sent us to another school where everyone's college bound.
Sakani?
Yeah?
Baby, remind me what your name means again?
Joy!
Yes, so that means I want you to be just as big a joy at school as you are at home, okay?
Okay!
But less loud.
Why are you yelling?
I love you too, Sakani.
Garden Heights is one world. Williamson is another. And I gotta keep it separate. So when I'm here, I'm Star version two.
Say less.
So.
That means flipping a switch in my brain. Williamson Star doesn't use slang. If a rapper would say it, she doesn't, even if her white friends do.
Hey, boo.
Hey, how are you?
I'm good, girl.
Slang makes them cool. Slang makes me hood.
Yo, those kicks are lit.
Thanks, Space Jams.
Williamson Star is approachable. No stank guys are yelling because Williamson Star is non-confrontational. Basically, Williamson Star doesn't give anyone a reason to call her ghetto. And I hate myself for doing it.
Let me at him. I'll kick his ass.
Haley, you're violent.
Okay, if someone tries to do some shit to my girl, I have to get him.
I'm serious, Star. I will go after him. I will kick his ass. I do not care if you just say the word.
Haley must have watched Straight Outta Compton again last night.
You just say the word and I'm gonna do it.
What did you say to him?
Well, we're not really talking right now, so.
Who's not really talking to who?
Well, Chris lured Star over to his house and sprung a condom on her.
What did you say? No, what did you do? What size was it?
Maya, oh my God. You're on a need to know.
Okay, and I need to know.
Look, Chris is great, but I'm just not ready. And eventually I'll get there, but he just assumed.
Assuming, punishable by death.
So, you're gonna Taylor Swift this?
She doesn't even rank on the angry girlfriend scale anymore.
Nah. I'm gonna Beyonce his ass. Watch.
I really wanna elevator Solange his ass.